Hi, guys. Welcome back. After updating to iOS 16, some iOS users have been reporting that their iPhone stuck, like this. Today I'll show you guys 3 easy ways on how to fix it. But before that, you need to figure out what it is. That means now your device is in recovery mode. Some users also call it restore mode. Method 1. Force restart iPhone manually. If you use iPhone 6 and older models, press and hold the power button, as well as the home button together, until the Apple logo appears on the screen. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, press and hold the power button and the volume down button until the Apple logo appears. For iPhone 8 and later, press and then quickly release the volume up button and do the same with the volume down button. Now press the side button until the Apple logo appears and the device restarts. But it seems could not get rid of the issue. It's looping. If you failed, you can try next method. Method 2. One click to exit with ReiBoot. ReiBoot is an iOS system repair tool, which fixes more than 150 plus iOS system issues. You can check the download link in the description and download it. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to PC. Open ReiBoot. Click the Exit Recovery Mode option. Then wait for a few seconds. Then it is done. Your iPhone is out of recovery mode. It also works for all iPhone series. Method 3. Fix with iTunes. If you have iTunes on your PC, you can fix your iPhone with it. When you connect your iPhone to iTunes, there will be a pop-up window shows on. It will show that your iPhone is required to be updated or restored. Click Update button. Agree on those terms. Then iTunes will begin to download the firmware that is needed. Once the download is completed, it will start to update your iPhone. But you need to pay attention that with iTunes, your data is at risk of loss. So I suggest you can try ReiBoot. So that's it. Okay. Here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.